Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We'll continue the remaining slides. Organization. What is organization experience? So you can see project facts about projects success. Organizations experience project failures for more than success. Organizations experience project failures far more than success because you don't have proper planning. That is the main thing. So you should take it into consideration. Project planning should be taken into consideration. For example, see, you have your track record. You should be able to have the track records. Like, for example, they have given an example. See, a Standish group found that the only 16.2% of the IT projects were successful, and over 31% of IT projects were cancelled before completion, costing over $81 billion in the US alone. So this is the reason. This is the based on the past data. Then study by Pete Marwick. He's one of the famous persons in project management. He indicated that 68% of the IT projects were grossly over the budget. See, it crossed the budget and it far behind the schedule time. This is the time. And also non-performing. It is not going in a very smooth manner. So 50% of the complaints consider this to be normal. So he says that 50% of the companies, they consider this as the normal. Because you see, every time they don't have proper planning. But you see here, more than 50% of companies, they consider it as a normal because suddenly they have a problem in the resources, funds, all these to be taken into consideration while going towards the success of a project. Why you should go for the project management? Every time we see project management. So it is actually a proven practice. It says that it is the professional association. What is this professional association? Professional association, actually it is the body of persons engaged of same profession. They are of same profession. Body means a group, members of same profession. They are formed to control professions, then maintain standard, then regarding the works done by these bodies. Okay. Then you have guidelines and publications. See, based on the work you have done, you should follow the guidelines and publish your details or your work in a referred journals. That's very, very important. Then this is the proven practice. Then you have a time saver. It is the early intervention. What do you mean by early intervention? It is a term used as to describe the service and support at the developmental stage. Yes. And also talks about delays. Okay. And what is authority and control? Authority means responsibility. And right to direct and cause another to follow the directions. That's very, very important. So it is the responsibility, and this control is the right to direct and cause another to follow the direction. Then organizational support talks about organization for management and team members. Talks about organization, company, upper management, like coordinators, project coordinators, managers, then team members, under them, like engineers, then all the employees under them. Then remaining continuation of this one. What is this money saver? Money saver, actually it is time. Always they say should not waste time. See, time is money, very, very important. Then you should have proper planning. Perfect planning is very important. And resource deployment. What is this resource deployment? Actually, It talks about positioning of resources. It talks about positioning. It talks about positioning so that they are ready for use or action in company. Then tracking. Tracking means how you are able to use it perfectly at the need. Using at the need. Using at the need. The particular area. Okay. Then use of resources. See, same. It links with this. Use of resources to avoid sandbagging. What is the sandbagging? It is to like, it is a strategy. Actually, it is a strategy. Strategy of lowering the expectation. Very important. Lowering the expectation of company. Lowering the expectation of company or strength of individual or individual strength. To relatively gain good results. That's very, very important. See, the strategy of lowering the expectation of the company or individual's strength relatively to gain the good results. So we are minimizing, you should not do that. That is, he's saying to avoid this. You know, you should not degrade your company's resources or reputation to gain something. You should have, you should use the resources effectively. That is the main idea. Then project close out. So see that you use the project in a very efficient manner so that it doesn't close out from the before the due date. Before the due date. Okay. Next, this remaining, this project part 3. Cross-functionality. Cross-functionality means integration and sharing. Balance, integration and sharing. Balance of control, power and open. Integration sharing means using the employee, using the employee's skill from other departments to make a very good contribution to utilize it in a effective manner. Then balance of power and control. You should have a balance of power. It should not be very uneven so that it creates issues. So it should not be not uneven. Then open environment. So you should have people with, you should say it should be open so that the people will come out with good ideas. Actually, it creates a brainstorming session. That is very important. Brainstorming session means giving importance to the ideas, ranking of ideas, solving issues, solving problems, issues, etc. Then employee growth. Employee growth is a new and challenging task. That is, it starts from the learning. Then it also has connections with other, has many connections to the projects, like whether from the lower to the up higher hierarchy level. Then career choices also, it helps to develop your career choices because you're gaining experience. You're gaining experience so that you're getting experience. You get promotion, more wages. So all this plays a main role. Then team development, sense of belonging. See, you feel that it is, you feel it is your own home, like you feel your sense of belonging, your pride. Your pride means you're proud of it. You're proud of it. Yeah. You feel like belonging means as a family. Ownership, you feel it is your own. Yeah. It is your project. Yeah. And accomplishment means how you work towards the goal. That's very, very important. That is known as team development. If you should feel homeliness, you should feel a sense of confidence. This is very, very important. Confidence. Yes. Then continuation. We have number 4. Should meet customer needs. First important is should have a representation. Means you should have, you should feel that you are one among them. So the customers should say feel very confident and satisfaction. Should have a satisfaction. They should feel satisfied. Satisfaction is a very important factor to be taken into consideration. For example, what is customer loyalty? Customer loyalty is the positive. It is the positive emotion, positive emotional experience, positive emotional experience. Yeah, it's very important. so that he's having a good impact on product, having good impact on product, its features, etc. So he's able to buy your projects and go always towards your brand. There is customer loyalty. Then like a single point of contact, we can say it is a point of contact, means it is like, for example, single point of contact, actually it is the like a person or a department. He's a person or department serves as a coordinator to perform the work in a very effective manner, on time and accuracy. It's very, very important. Then highly visible to the customer. So should have products which should be very clear to the customer, so that they're able to give out their feedback in a very clear manner. And the shared resources between the project organization and customer. So should have able to share the resources, means your funds, then missions. So all this should be should have a good sharing between the project organization and the customer. Then, because of each project is unique. Unique means different. Yeah, it's very important. There's always uncertainty about the quality and direction of progress. Quality is actually fitness for use. It's very, very important. Quality is fitness for use. And direction of progress means towards the path. Okay, then organizations manage this uncertainty by dividing the projects into discrete phases, means number of phases. Like for example, interval between phases allows the review and course correction. What is this actually a phase? Phase is actually a time. It is the range of time. Phase is actually a range of time. With the start and end date. End date is very important. And we can say this is the phase, start and end date. And we have a milestone. Milestone is linked with this. It is actually a specific date. But phase has start date and end date. Then phases, they provide opportunities to link the project to ongoing operations. So they provide opportunities to link. That's very important. They provide opportunities to link ongoing operations. Then also, the corrected phases of project is also known as life cycle. They are also known as a life cycle. That's very important. Life cycle, it's also about initiating, performing, executing, all these functions they talk about a life cycle.